हेलो फ्रेंड्स, एनसीपी चीफ शरद पवार हैज नाउ मेड अ शॉकिंग स्टेटमेंट ऑन बीजेपी एस फ्रेंड्स एंड नाउ वंस अगेन ही हैज टारगेटेड बीजेपी। सो एनसीपी चीफ शरद पवार ऑन वेनसडे एक्यूज द बीजेपी ऑफ फिनिशिंग ऑफ इट्स रीजनल अलाइज ग्रेजुअली एंड सपोर्टेड बिहार चीफ मिनिस्टर नीतीश कुमार्स डिसीजन टू स्नैप टाइज विद द बीजेपी। सो स्पीकिंग टू रिपोर्टर्स इन बारामती टाउन of Maharashtra's Pune district, Pawar claimed that the BJP was planning about how to weaken the Shiv Sena and create a division in the party. So on the other two Shiv Sena factions, stalking claim over the party's symbol, and Pawar criticized Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde led rebel group, saying that the bow and the arrow belong to the Sena founded by Balasaheb Thackeray and it's not right to snatch the symbol away from it. So Pawar's party was a constituent of the previous Shiv Sena led Maharashtra government, which collapsed in June this year following a revolt by Sena MLA Eknath Shinde and 39 other legislators. So Nitish Kumar had on Tuesday pulled the plug on his party's JDU's alliance with the BJP and resigned and founded it up by stalking claim to form a new government in Bihar with the support of the opposition Grand Alliance. Notably, BJP National President JP Nadda recently said, in the times to come, only an ideology-driven party like the BJP will survive while others ruled by families will perish. So Pawar on Wednesday claimed that the BJP's national president in his address said national parties do not have a future and they will not exist. He said that it is only their party which will exist in the country, and from this statement one thing is clear, which was also the complaint of Nitish Kumar, that the BJP finishes off its allies gradually, the NCP president said. So citing an example, Pawar said a party like the Akali Dal was with them, which means BJP, and its leader Prakash Singh Badal was with them, but today the party is nearly finished in Punjab. He said that in Maharashtra also the Shiv Sena and BJP were together for several years, he pointed out. So today the BJP is planning how the Shiv Sena can be weakened by creating a division in the party, and present Maharashtra CM Eknath Shinde and others helped, he added. So in doing this, the Shiv Sena was attacked by the party which was once its ally, he said. A similar picture was being seen in Bihar, and Nitish Kumar of JDU and the BJP contested the last assembly elections together, he said. One more speciality of the BJP is that it joins hands with the regional party at the time of elections but ensures the ally wins fewer seats. It happened in Maharashtra also, Sharad Pawar claimed. So when a similar picture was being witnessed in Bihar, the chief minister of the state got cautious well in advance and took the decision to snap ties with the BJP, Sharad Pawar said. No matter how much BJP leaders criticize Nitish Kumar, but he has taken a wise step. He took the decision anticipating the crisis the BJP was planning to bring on, and I think he took a wise decision for his state and party, Sharad Pawar said. So friends, now NCP chief Sharad Pawar has once again targeted BJP. So friends, as soon as I get more information in this matter, I shall let you know. Till then, stay connected for more updates. Thank you.